Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will show you how to create a lyrical video using Photos app in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the process, be sure to check out the article in the description below. With the increasing popularity of social media sites, more and more people are sharing photos and other video items online. Many are wanting to create lyrical videos, but do not want to spend a fortune doing it, or taking the time to learn how to use complicated software. Here is a quick, easy, and inexpensive way to make your own videos. Open the Photos app. Go to Video Editor, New Video Project. Let's give it a name. Under Project Library, add the photos you're interested in. You then drag items from the Project Library . The selected files will then open up in the editing storyboard window where you can create a video project. Start with adjusting the duration of each media object in the output video. To do that, select the file, go to duration, and you have the presets of 1, 2, 3, 5, and 7 seconds, or you can set your own. You're going to have to add background music to your lyrics video. This is important as you want to create a lyrical video displaying the lyrics of a song in synchronization. So, click on Customize option. You can add multiple audio files to a video and adjust the respective duration in each video output, but we're just going to do one. Go to where you have the audio that you want. Click on Done. Now comes the main task, which is to add lyrics to your video. For that, we'll be using the text feature, the Photos app. Select the file, click on Text, and you'll see a text editing window will open up. You can add animated text to lyric to show lyrics in your video. You simply select the desired text style and layout option and then type the lyrics into the bar. When done, you can have a look at the output video from the main editing window by pressing the play button. If everything looks fine, you can finally save your lyrics video. To do that, click on the Finish Video button. Here, choose the output video quality And if needed, you can use hardware accelerated encoding feature to export a video. Click on the export, give it an output location, and make sure that that's the name that you're happy with, and click on export. The output Lyrical video will be saved in MP4 format. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.